over for another week, so you have an opportunity to see it. They incorporate sign language into the choreography of the play. Ladies and gentlemen, Spring Awakening. Thank you. That's beautiful. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right,
thank
this man right here, you may recognize him as a successful actor, but you're not here for this reason. Michael Arden, hello.
Hi, it's good to be here.
This is your production. You directed it?
Yes, I directed it.
All right, the idea for some people, it's unique to think that this is going to be signed through the whole production. And that feeling lasts about a minute, right?
Exactly. It takes about a moment to dip your feet into the water, but what's exciting is it's completely done in ASL and spoken and sung English simultaneously. So if you know ASL, great, and if you don't, great.
Doesn't matter.
You're exposed to something new, and
yes,
it enhances the text.
And the concept, it's almost a unique concept because you have two characters as one as a result of this.
Right. As you noticed, Katie Bowick was singing for Sandra May Frank, and a lot of the instrumentalist voice for deaf actors, and
right,
the deaf actors sign for the singing actors, and so it's this beautiful communal experience.
Congratulations on the reviews. You had really good reviews the first time, and better reviews when you moved, which is all you could ask for.
It is a little scary to transfer.
Yeah, it is. And you got another week.
Yes, we run until Sunday, so if you haven't had a chance to see it, please come out to a beautiful theater in Beverly Hills, the Wallace Annenberg Center. That's just screaming for you to come.
And there's nothing better than watching the director watch you.
Yeah,
because
you
he's like so proud.
He thought you did okay. Hey, thank you all.
Thank you.